GTV. Today I will be showing you how to set up the Veeder Root VersaCount multifunction counter and timer. The VersaCount can be set up for a variety of applications with timing, rate measuring, position indicating, volume measurement, speed controlling, length cutting, as well as batch, shift, pulse, or piece counting. The prescaler accuracy is 1/10,000th, and they can use 3 presets with timers programmable up to 10 minutes. For programming, I will take a look at the keys. The E key can save functions as well as change the unit to counter operation. The up and down keys can change function settings, and the shift key saves and changes to the next function code. To program standard function, I hold the E key and the up key while the device is powered on. I can set to pulse counter, tachometer, timer, shift counter, or batch counter. To change presets, I can press the E and up, E and down, or E and shift key at the same time. The shift key in the programming mode will change the setting position. The selected position will start to flash. I can press the up or down key to change the value. I can also change the preset value to 0 by pressing up and down keys simultaneously. Once my value is in, I will press the E key to leave the programming mode and return to the display mode. On leaving the programming mode, the presets are tested for attainability and recalculated if necessary. The presetting is then rounded to the next attainable value. Also, if no key is pressed after some time in the programming mode, the counter will automatically return to the display mode without saving the entry. For setting up prescaler programming, I will push the up and shift key together. Right now, the value is set to 1. Since the count is divided by this number, I will plug in a 0. The system will not allow this number, so upon saving, the system will round up to a value of 1.0. For programming timers, I will press the up and right key while the device is being powered on. This will allow me to make my signal time. 3 different signal times between 0.01 seconds and about 600 seconds can be set by the user. The outputs are deactivated if the setting is 0 seconds. I will change my first value to 3 seconds and press E, then change the second setting to 10 seconds and then press E again. I will have my third value set to 0. Now I can change my function codes. This is done after setting the program function. I will press the E and down key during power up. This will allow me to change more advanced features of the device. This includes decimal places, units, NPN or PNP, fixed signal time, and more. For a complete list of function codes, please check out the manual. Veeder Root VersaCount multifunction counter and timer, along with thousands of other products and services, are available at gelco.com.